EU plot. Juncker wants Theresa May's Brexit deal to fail for this shocking reason. The European Union could be behind a cunning plan to force a Remainer takeover in an effort to thwart Brexit, Tory Brexiteer MP Richard Drax has warned. The Tory backbencher warned the European Union may want Prime Minister Theresa May's Brexit deal to fail in order to create complete panic across Britain. Mr. Drax said, "Machiavellian, I would say. I dread to think what goes on behind this glass doors and on that tenth glass of Chablis. You know, how do we keep the UK in this dreadful institution? I tell you what we will do. This is a cunning plan. Let us give her something that MPs will never accept. They will turn it down and then all the Remainers will take over. There will be complete panic and they will all come crying back to us saying, oh please take us back." Mr. Drax told express.co.uk he wouldn't be surprised if the EU wants Brexit to fail. He warned, "I think they underestimate the British people. That is a point that MPs here are forgetting and the Prime Minister, too, to a certain extent. As Churchill found in the war, the British people got him through that and at the early stages many of these politicians were not with him. They were very happy to surrender to Germany and appease him. He stood alone and it is the British people that said Churchill, we are for fighting and we do not want to give in. And, again, I feel the British people are behind us. The MPs may not be but the people are. And at the end of the day, they are our masters." Prime Minister suffered a humiliating defeat to her deal Tuesday at the hands of the House of Commons after MPs voted to restrict the government's tax powers in an effort to reduce the possibility of a no-deal Brexit. The vote passed by a slim margin, with 303 votes to 296. The amendment was tabled by Labour MP Yvette Cooper and former Tory Cabinet Minister Nicky Morgan in an effort to demonstrate the strength of opposition to no deal. The Prime Minister has continually said her terms represent a good deal and that no deal exit is not her preferred outcome. The amendment restricts the government's power to change Brexit-related tax law without the prior approval of Parliament if the UK leaves the EU without a withdrawal agreement. Mrs. May suffered another defeat to an amendment tabled by rebel Tories who are plotting to delay Brexit or keep the UK in the EU in the event of a no deal. The amendment was passed by 308 votes to 297, with a majority of 11. The motion means that should the Prime Minister lose the meaningful vote on Tuesday, she will have to come back before MPs and explain her next steps within 3 days. The House of Commons vote on Mrs. May's Brexit withdrawal agreement is scheduled for Tuesday, January 15, following 5 days of debate. EU Chief Jean-Claude Juncker also sent a stark warning to Mrs. May on Friday and said she shouldn't confuse their recent discussions with negotiations as the Prime Minister attempts to deliver a number of concessions ahead of the crunch vote on her Brexit deal. Speaking in Romania, Mr. Juncker also urged MPs to back the controversial deal because a no-deal Brexit would be a disaster for the United Kingdom. He said, "I do not like the prospect of a no deal, which would be a disaster for our British friends. Every effort needs to be made to make sure this important issue is resolved satisfactorily."